Question will be for candidate figures.
Why you give the question? I'd like to make one quick comment. I'd like to commend this young fellow Ramsey and Eddie Mack and others in my district. I'm so glad to see y'all guys come forward and get involved.
Yeah.
Candidate figures. This is going to be a lengthy question, but it is a vital question. SPLOST is expected to bring the city of Valdosta $80 million over the next 6 years. We still have four of those remaining years to develop that $80 million. Both the mayor and city manager agree that the first priority is building a new sewage treatment plant. This money is to be used to make Valdosta a better place to live and a better place to work. What will you do to ensure that the underdeveloped portions of Valdosta are improved?
Well, when we put SPLOST on the ballot to go for the voting, we have projects that we want to present to the community, and once we do that, and everything is already said in what we're going to do. We use SPLOST for capital outlay projects, whether it's fire trucks, roads, and whatever. That's what we use SPLOST for. We should not use SPLOST for anything but we call bricks and mortar. And this is something that we've been doing for a number of years, and that's the reason we have as low tax rate as we have, because we do not use Avalon taxes for capital projects. So when we put this out before the voters 2 years ago, and we were using most of the money, I think it was about $60 million, whatever it is, but the water and sewer, all of the other projects were laid out, fire trucks, police, whatever been the things that we was going to do with that money over the next 5 years. You cannot just, we as a city council, we work under the consensus of the council at coming up, setting our goal. And no one individual on council say you do this. All of us, we share ideas for the community. And then we vote on it or we have a consensus to do it. I mean, as a councilman, I think what is we're going to do this for what? When we, and that's one of, in 1989, we had our first retreat, and we started doing city goals for the city. But we worked at the body, and we tried to bring all our things together and come up with consensus. So when we put SPLOST out, we laid the whole thing out to the community at that time, and we tried to look around.
That don't lose your time, candidate.
I
won't be necessary. Thank you so much.